This event is very special, and there is no better person to explain the essence and what it truly means. And so I'd like to introduce to you the founder, the visionary, the person who has brought us all here together, Luana Leuluai.
It's been a childhood dream growing up in Taira, raised in Hutt. We never did have this type of event, so I always hear stories about Auckland. So being a teacher myself, I wanted to create a rich childhood experience for the kids so they can remember for the rest of their lives.
The rich experience shared by many and with no sense of competition.
You don't need to compete and prove who you are. Yeah. And it's a great way for the kids to be proud, you know, don't be marred who they are. Get on stage. If they do something wrong, it is what it is. As long as inside they feel good and they're proud of who they are.
Luana's celebration of culture is most evident with the Hutt Valley Potty Fest, achieved through her clear vision, her guts and flair. Luana encouraged all to participate, no matter your culture, no matter your talent. There are criteria to join, a commitment to each other, and a willingness to try. To all of Luana's colleagues, you will feel her loss of the quiet of her room when she's not there to encourage or challenge you, and when many will stand here again in mere weeks as part of Lou's crew. Know that every time you embrace a new culture, seek to celebrate the uniqueness of your tamariki and bring noise, music and joy into your classroom, you honour her. To Luana's students, past, present, and those who had yet to but aspired to, know that every time you feel brave to tackle a challenge or fear, and every time you try your best and achieve success, for every interaction with someone different to you, where you show them grace, care, and understanding, you honour her.
Luana passed away earlier this year, and in recognition and in honour of her legacy that she has left behind, that we honour and celebrate this week, the ex-students of Koro Nui will sing for her a song.
Ooh.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for St. Bernadette! Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Tokelauhua Valley Marlins!
Thank you. Kia kore ai e ngaro. Kia pupuri. Kia whakamaua, kia tina.
Tina!
Uie!
Saitie! He mana, he mana, tori a tangata. He wahi tūranga, mamai ui katoa. Kia tū waka pia, kore he whakahi o te anio ki a tangatahi.
Come on, come on, it's all one day on my team, I'm not here.
hands together for Pletto.
Yeah.
for Ferguson Intermediate's Poly Club.
Thank you.
Please make sure to collect all wanted and unwanted children. Thank you.